In the cities, there's pollution from traffic and factories. It's not healthy